But he believed, and people tried to convert him into back to Christianity.
Yeah.
He didn't want it. There was a Filipino young lady, and I can't for the life of me remember her name, but she was there almost every day at preliminary hearing. And I asked him after, whatever happened to her? And he said, well, she got tired of trying to convert me back to Christianity, and last time I talked to her, I talked her into doing porno.
Oh, so. My gosh. Well, she...
Yeah, so he was one of those calls. He could manipulate somebody.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
So...